A second wind. A primordial yearning motors your life, defines your talents, allegiances, and capacity for love. God forbid you ignore its persistence, too fascinated by neon diversions. You will recognize it by the shoes you refuse to wear, company you cannot keep, things you find yourself saying. Love for poetry, the human face, need for solitude. Perilous to be thwarted, redesigned by some lesser architect. When the second wind batters the north window, don't ignore its power on the headland of your life. Let go. Admit its full force. Now is not the time to shrink. Your posture operatic, your mood excited, you bloom and bloom again on city streets, blessed and double blessed.